out to Beaumont Islanders baseball facing Lamar in game two of the three-game series. This one did not start out as planned for the Durs, trailing 7-0 in the eighth, but would make a comeback here. Luke Marbach coming in to score on the pass ball, scored now 7-2. We'll fast forward to the next inning. In the ninth, runner in scoring position for Itchy Burtz. That's a laser up the middle. In comes Mendoza to make it a 7-3 ball game, but that was the final run A&MCC would get. They drop this game and officially lose the series 7-3. They'll look to bounce back tomorrow in the series finale.